बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है। मैं जब भी किधर भी जाती हूँ मैं एकदम टूरिस्ट बन जाती हूँ। तो अभी अभी रास्ते में जब मैं यहाँ आ रही थी तो मैं ड्राइवर से पूछी थी कि कहाँ कहाँ जाओ, तो अभी मैंने कल की ये पूरा प्लान बना लिया है। मैं वो कांच का मंदिर में जाने वाली हूँ, राजवाड़ा पैलेस में जाने वाली हूँ और लाल बाग पैलेस देखना चाहती हूँ।
Wow, so Jangi's got a full plan for tomorrow. So don't hassle her tomorrow, please. Let her do that in peace and explore the city. Jangi, you're looking absolutely smashing in Tommy Hilfiger. And you know, this is a brand that's very iconic. They've got over, I think, 290 doors in India already. And they've been around for so many years in America. You look amazing in it. I love the brand. You want it so well. What is it that you love most about Tommy Hilfiger?
I think what I love most is what it stands for as a brand, how inclusive it is, and how I think it reflects even in the kind of clothes that this brand makes. It's so fuss-free and so easy.
Right.
And it allows each and every person that wears Tommy Hilfiger's clothes to allow, you know, them to have a sense of self-expression. Like their personality comes out, the brand's designs aren't overwhelming.
Yeah.
And everything that it stands for, I think it's been very inclusive from the start. And I think in the kind of climate we're in right now in the world, it's something that is very important.
In fact, I've heard that we've got a surprise lined up for everybody here. Inspired by the 70s style, this new Tommy X Zendaya collection, we've actually got some of India's top supermodels here wearing some of the outfits. And by the way, green and red are my lucky colors as well. So yeah, I didn't get to wear any of those today. But I think now it's time to call these fabulous models up so we get a real sneak peek into the collection and you can tell us a little more about what they're wearing and what it's all about. So first up, I'd like to call the gorgeous Carol Gracias. She's straight, a glamazon straight out of the 70s. Jani, over to you.
Firstly, I'm getting very short all of a sudden.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
I'm standing on my toes because of these heels. So what she's wearing, again, like I said, is very true to the 70s fashion.
Yeah.
And the thing is that the fabric that they've used for the inner top is super shiny. But it's not sequined, it's not uncomfortable, it's just the fabric that looks so rich.
Yeah.
And it's super comfortable and I love palazzo bands. I love the way that they fall and the way that they fit, and it's got a denim finish. It's super cool and I think that a suit on a girl looks extremely sexy.
Yes, I agree, so 100%.
It's definitely a look that I love, and I love how she's worn it with her ponytail.
Let's call the very handsome Nilaksh. He's too young for me. There he is, doing what Tommy does best. Yeah. Casual.
Yeah,
Jani.
Like this whole oversized t-shirt vibe that they've got going on. I keep seeing all of these guys wear it, but I've actually never found an oversized t-shirt on a guy that I like so much as this. I think, you know, because it tends to usually look shabby, but this one looks really clean and put together.
And casual, but also well kept.
And it's got a little hint of colors on it without it being too overwhelming. It's still a classic black, which I love. You're looking very good.
You've got Jangi's approval, kiddo. You look great. Thanks so much, Nilaksh.